Now we're going to do streets of Laredo.